Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Magma Dragoon Quarter. I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight I'm going to be continuing on with Mega Man X Command Mission. What a joy. Alright, well, let's begin then. I see Darius here. It doesn't feel like I'm halfway there. Also, I'm really gonna need your help tonight because I'm mainly just going to be trying to get like extra shit tonight, if I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm just gonna beat the first boss of this chapter and then friggin' Okay, so let's equip our Okay, so Fire Stella. Well, I guess that's the best I got. Yes, it is! Yes, that's exactly why I sent you that guide. You're a smart cookie, Dari. Okay, let's see. Twin Fire. Where is Twin Fire? Here we go. Beam sword was better. Well, Fire Stella appears to do a hell of a lot of damage, though. Yeah. Ah, okay. Let's see, do I have anything worth using here? Oh yeah, this thing sucked, the double tooth. I totally regret getting it. Heat haze, force missiles. Yeah, I'll consider that. Well, I guess this is as good as it's gonna get. Okay, let's try this thing. How do you like my new blue scarf, Dari? Welcome to the Air City. Rebellion troops have invaded, so fighting will begin as soon as you land. Are you ready to go? Yeah, I guess. And please step on. We'll be leaving in just a moment. Yeah, I kind of agree with you on that.
Who are you?
I am Scarface, a Rebellion Army cadre. I have come to avenge my fallen comrades and to take back the Superforce Medal. X, I challenge you to combat.
You want the Superforce Medal?
That's right. We need it to realize our vision. It's essential. Now, return it to us.
Okay, what do we got this time?
Show me the extent of your power. This ought to hurt.
Yeah, it hurt all right.
Here goes!
Crap.
Gotcha! Go!
That hurt, Buster.
Too strong. No! Don't move! No! No!
There we go!
Hey Shell, how you doing? Come on. Well, that's enough for me. I'm fine with that. I've been doing all right. 4 turns per heart, BT dubs. Alright, I kinda knew that, but thanks. Thanks for telling me.
Here goes nothing.
Time to go out with a blaze, as it were.
No.
Oh, that didn't work. Uh-oh.
You don't know what pain is!
Oh, that's good. Oh, crap. Well, of course I did.
This ought to hurt. No.
Hey. Uh-oh.
Just unbelievable. Too strong.
Now I know what I did wrong there. Oh crap. Okay, that's not good. Hooray, that time it missed. Okay, he's getting close. Damn it.
Take this.
Okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, here we go! Oh, Commander, I don't get to blast him. Well, that's a bummer. Okay.
I did it.
I'll take it.
You're a strong one.
What is this ideal you're after? And what does a dangerous weapon like Super Force Metal have to do with it?
The Rebellion and its commander do not wish to wage war. Why pit Reploid against Reploid?
Yeah. Why stir up trouble?
Because you deny us our dream. Commander Epsilon ordered us not to attack unless provoked. I've come here of my own volition.
When I fought you, I realize that you're not the kind of Reploid that would use power to achieve crazed aims. So why in the world would you use a deadly weapon like Supra Force Metal and risk creating Mavericks?
A weapon? Yes, it can be used as a weapon. But Supra Force Metal was originally created to heighten the capabilities of Reploids. By using it to improve ourselves, we have the potential to evolve by our own will. Are Reploids mere machines? No, we possess will. We have life. We must take our destiny into our hands.
But you're playing with fire. What if you cause a Maverick epidemic?
Who are you to judge? Only future generations will have the right to say whether we are truly Maverick or not. But enough talk. X, I must admit you possess great strength. A pity we were not fated to join forces. Today, I shall retreat. You had best pray we never meet again.
Well, that sure was. Oh no, a dead body! Ouch, well shoot. When I came under attack, I figured I should just take the initiative. But when I tried to hit him, I get hit myself. Woman befuddled by rebellion. That rebellion attack was so unexpected. There was something strange about it. The thing was, the rebellion soldiers didn't attack any of the reploids in the city. Like she says, I wonder if the rebellion was really serious about the attack. Take a look at this town. It hasn't suffered a scratch. I'm completely flummoxed. Okay, what do you got for me? Okay, guard buster, arrow buster. Double tooth plus, massive lance, beam blade S, head hammer, machine bullets 2. I've been told that this might be necessary, so wait, prion killer. Fire Stella, Ice Stella, Thunder Stella. Yeah, I get that they were selling a speed 5, but I'm kind of happy with this, if I'm going to be honest with you. Where the hell is that one I've been looking for? Ah, here we go. Oh, too high? Oh yeah, too high. Alright, fair enough then. Psh. Why do I still have water guard on him? Crap, that's terrible. That's awful. Oh crap. Wow, no wonder you suck. Crap. Okay, now with that done, I'm going to heal up everybody. Then I'm going to start doing some wacky stuff. Probably not going to start Chapter 9 tonight. Just because... no. That's terrible. Okay, let's see here now. Everybody's healed up. Now to save the game again. Alright, let's check out my crew. See what they got me this time. Oh crap.
I have an update for you. We've managed to track Scarface down to a spot that appears to be the Rebellion Army headquarters.
Although it's hard to be sure when you're trying to track a stealth warp.
What is this place?
Many parts of Giga City were designed to test the limits of Reploids. And believe me when I tell you, the Glacier is the harshest of them all.
Well, looks like we gotta go there.
Thank you.
All right, deployment center. Right, finally! Okay, I got that key, so... At least I got the Tiana key. That's something. Let's do a little bit of grinding in an old area. Dari, why do you love this animation so much? Why would you do a load screen for that? I think it was Shell who said he liked it. No! Wait, actually I kinda wanted that. You're right, it is good. I didn't think about it.
Everybody. fight.
Hardly a fight.
I'm grinding. Oh yes, I'm grinding. And I can't find anything. I think it's hilarious.
On target.
I done broke his jaw. That was the greatest thing ever. I love that. That was my favorite. Where are you? I am looking for the... Yeah. Dang it. You done good. Oh yeah, I got that in the last stream. Dang it.
Hey!
Such a slow attack, it's kind of annoying, honestly.
Hardly a fight.
Alright, she's all leveled up. Goodbye. I'm just kind of annoyed with fighting that one. Wait, I think I see it. There it is. That's what I've been looking for the entire time. Okay, you know, at least this is a change of pace.
On target.
Gonna fight a bunch of doggos. Therefore making Neko happy because he hates the doggos. Just like Dari, who's in love with Chloe. What is that sound he's making whenever he gets hurt? It's a fucking weird sound, I'll tell you that. Like, brr! Like, what is that? Oh no! Double oh no!
Here goes.
Okay, that's fine. Oh no. Oh, okay. Burk. It's like, what is that sound he's making? Yeah, it's like, brr! Like, what is that? It's so fucking weird, though, right? Eh, maybe it's just me who thinks it's weird. Alright. No! I only got 8 of them, and I got the beginning of the 9th one.
Hardly a fight.
Hardly a fight? Wait. Like, what is with his accent, anyway? Oh, thank God. Okay, so... Now for a change of pace. I'm going to walk down to this. Oh, hey, gain hyper. Oh, that's what gain hyper is. That is weird. Well, hopefully you'll get back in time to see me go back then. I almost don't want to comment on the fact that I haven't gotten a single encounter since I've been in here. Just because I'm almost certain that I'll jinx it by mentioning it, but wow. Oh, you were? Well, there you go, then. In the end, it doesn't even matter, I guess. Oh, hey, there it is. I was waiting for one of you guys. Ah! Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't even notice him. And a broken jaw. My god, I wish this would just speed up. It's such a long attack. Weak, pathetic and weak. Ultra Gigafire! Hardly a fatal attack, honestly. Good night, Iroh.
Hardly a fight.
Hooray, Marino leveled up, I guess. Doe. Wait, what? Didn't I make her immune to that stuff? Oh, hello, Barbie Edge. Barbie Cross Edge? Barbie X Edge? I'm not sure. Barbix? Barbix Edge? Yeah.
actually a fight.
Oh, Barbie X Edge. All right, that's fun. Yeah, it's blind, pretty much.
Please.
I mean, I've never actually played the game before, but Dari's given me a few instructions along the way. Ah, damn it. Well, it'll have to do for now. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's fine. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm honestly going back to grind now. I'm actually just on the verge of being able to do Chapter 9, but I figured, hey, you know, why not? Just go back, do a little grinding. All right, and Zero is leveled up again. Oh no, what have I done? No, 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 no. Here we go. This is what I've been looking for. Okay, now I'm going to just cruise on back. Well, I mean, I'm trying to do things differently, I guess.
Charge shot! Now,
oh yeah, I love these hand drills. I'm trying to get the kitty gloves, though, because I hear that's her best weapon. Oh, come on. One, two, three. No! Okay, I guess.
Here goes.
Oh, come on. Oh yeah, no, that's why I've been trying to get, actually, is the secret shop. I want the secret shop. Yeah, to get to the secret shop, Dari, I need the secret key. No, what am I doing? No! Damn it. Well, at least this is a change of pace. Yeah, it's pretty good, honestly.
I did it.
Turbo clock. Stacked attack makes next turn come even faster. Well, that could be helpful.
Charge
Oh yeah, there we go. This game really could have used a turbo mode. That's a fatal attack. Please be done, please be done, please be done. Yes! All right, we got the Lagrano key. Gonna heal up really quick, and then we're gonna head there. Actually, before I go there, I'm going to save. Time to get them kitty gloves! At least if I can afford them. Gonna get those kitty gloves. At least if I can afford them. If this don't get Neko in my stream, nothing ever will. I'm gonna get those kitty gloves. Hey Dari, tell Neko that I'm getting kitty gloves so that he pops in. Let's see. And here we go. Okay. Okay, Dari, could you look up where the secret shop is supposed to be? Killing dogs and getting cat gloves? This truly is a Neko stream. Neko's dream stream. You know what I'm trying to say. Wait, I think that might be it. Zero came through here. Okay, I guess not. Here we go. Tank parts. Welcome to the secret item shop. Hello. Yeah, no, Daria, I already found it. Cumin, okay. The Soul Saber? Aw, kitty gloves are so expensive. Get Zenny, get EXP, get Super Absorber. Well, let's see if I've got anything worth selling. That's all right. I suppose you're right. Let's see. Noise canceller. Wait, what do you mean, no? Why'd you say no? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a shame, but what are you gonna do? I still don't have enough stuff to buy this with yet. Yeah. Well, let's go grinding a little bit more then. Oh yeah, that's a good idea, actually. I think I will do that. Let's see if it's been enough time then. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, what have I done? No. Okay, whew, that was close. All right, what do we got? No! No! Hooray! Not as hooray. I'll be right back. Now, oh, hey, K.I., how you doing? All right. That's great. Really, it's been. About 9 seconds. 9 seconds. You'll hear back from me in 9 seconds. They're gonna take the Easter egg out of 8 when they put it in a collection. Alright, let's just mess around here for a while. Let's grind for a little bit of money. That animation was amazing.
Hey!
hardly a fight.
Oh, I see. All right, fair enough. Then. Ah, crap.
On target.
Don't move. Lights out.
Crud. I think I went the wrong way. I'm grinding, actually. For the moment, anyway. I'm mainly just killing time right now, honestly, because I'm trying to get the special power-ups for X and Zero, and they say that I should get Zero's first. Oh, good. No. Well, actually, I mean, this is fine, but what do you mean, you? Oh. okay, honestly, not really. yeah. No. Here we go.
My way.
On target.
Hey!
Holy shit. This is crazy, though. Alright, I guess that's enough for now. Let's see if, if any of my searches have borne fruit yet. Okay, not yet. Alright. That's a bummer. I'm just a little impatient. Well, let's go check out the Sky Room then. Why not? See if the
Thank you.
It occurs to me that I could probably just set up another deployment in the meantime.
Thank you.
Man, I was hiding behind a box. This cat takes me off guard whenever she wins a fight. Go backwards? I think I did. What the hell? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay. Looks like the game just froze. Hold on a second, guys. That was some BS right there, but whatever, you know? Easy enough to work around. Easy enough. This is the first time that has ever happened. The first time. I don't believe it. Well, let's, you know. Was I at least smart enough to save after I set up some more deployments? Oh, crap. Ugh, I keep doing that. Crap, I didn't. Okay, well, whatever. Let's do it again. Now let's save, because I guess it's better to be safe than sorry. No, what? What happened is the game froze on me, Dari. The game froze on me, so I had to reset. Ace of clubs, huh? All right, I forgot to reenact my new strategy.
Thank you.
Let's see, Dari, I remember you mentioning that if I wanted an extra Hawkeye, there was a certain enemy type I should look for. Do you by any chance remember what that is? Or where it might be, rather? Why is this the best place to grind for money? Hey, Neko. I'm doing all right. Working on grinding to get the kitty gloves. I told Dari to tell you that.
Here you go.
Oh, cool, a Mega Blizzard. Alright, I'll take it. And there we go.
Hardly a fight.
Kitty gloves, that's right. It's the best weapon in the game for my healer, you see. Yeah, she's not bad. True. Ah, well, thank you, Dari. Much obliged.
Fight.
What do you mean? That hurt, Buster? She says that when she gets, like, heavily damaged. It's kind of funny, honestly. Oh, good. Glad you caught up. All right, we got it. First, I'm gonna save just because, yeah, I'm paranoid now. Oh, good. Yes! Okay, I can at least try to get the, well, that's good. I can at least try to get the, good luck, hey? Yeah, I hear that's X's best weapon, so... Alright, let's start by getting the kitty gloves. That's weird. Dropping frames all of a sudden. Okay, that's not good. Oh, wow. Huh. Hold on a second, guys. Let me see here now. There we go. Seems like everything's recovered now. Randomly starts dropping frames all of a sudden. Weird. Well, looks like it's back for at least the time being. I'm not sure what's going on here, but... Of course. Okay. Okay, can you guys see the stream again? I'm not sure what was going on there, but it seems to have fixed itself. Okay, good. Kind of weird because my internet didn't conk out at all. That's the weird part. Actually, I want to see how those kitty gloves look, honestly. I'm curious. How good. Another little pause, isn't that cute? Holy frijoles, I am in love! That was amazing! That was... I think that was my favorite of all. That was the... Did you see that? That was fantastic. Dropping frames again. Come on, man. What's going on here? Why are you dropping frames? Okay, there we go. Looks like I'm back again. I'm gonna try to beat that first secret boss then. Oof. The one that gives me absolute zero. That's the one that they suggest you start with, Dari. Ice stuff on ice. Yeah, I know. I already did that.
Nice.
Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have reverse fire, so... Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Hooray.
Hardly a fight.
What do you want? But wait, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Duckbill Mole, and behind me is the mechaniloid Cable. You're here to steal my treasure, the treasure the Rebellion gave me. You can't have it. You'll have to face the crazy hammer, Naguru D, first.
Naguru D? What?
Ready to tangle with Duckbill Mole?
Duckbill Mole is killed by the cold. Oh yeah, okay, fair enough then. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Nice one.
Back in action.
Ooh. Oh yeah, good point. Yeah, I know, right? I don't have any other real ice items, honestly. Ready for this? Actually, I guess I had Marino's, but... Well, that was pointless. Alright, let's load. Okay, now that I've got her ice weapon equipped, Well, at least I got stuff deployed over there. Why would you let me pause during this? That's so weird. Okay, lucky break there. Okay, come on, come on. Yes, okay, good. Okay, good. Doing well so far. I mean, I guess you're right about that. It would be a good time to take a leak, but...
Ready to tangle with Duckbill Moore? Back in action!
Why even bother? Alright, good night, KI. I mean, it's understandable that, you know, it is a pretty confusing system. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, thank you.
Here you go.
I got bulldozed. You're in for a shock. Ha! I got bulldozed.
Here goes.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, this is one of the optional fights.
Ready for this?
Yeah, I don't blame you. Oh yeah, there we go. Ha ha! That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see right there. Oh yeah, there we go. One down, one to go. This is the first one so far. It's Iron Maiden time. And
here you go.
Just for laughs. Crap, yes, it is go time. And good night. Hello, kitty gloves. Absolute zero. All right, let's get out of this crap hole. Well, let's have a little fun, shall we? Oh yeah, I'm a big fan. I'm a big, big fan of that. I like where that's headed. Huh. Well now, Absolute Zero! My god, you look terrible. Oh well.
You're finished! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Hey! Hey!
Here you go!
Beautiful. So very beautiful. Oh. Wow. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolute Zero, you're going to make my life so much better. Breathtaking. Okay, Dari, do me a solid and look up the strategy for the other boss. The one for the ultimate armor. Okay, and game is saving now. Okay, good. Game is saved. Check on my old, my little deployments. Let's see. Okay. Okay. All right. Good. Okay. Oh, a green scarf. Well, now, you guys have done more than your fair share. Degraver is okay. All right. Stamina missile control device. Okay. All right, good night, Neko. Oh, and I got the Gamilia key. All right. Okay, before we go out,
I'm going to do something a little fun. Oh, whoops, wrong one. Hey, you know what? On second thought, that's beautiful. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, let's save the game. Yeah, now that is a perfect color right there. Look at that. It's beautiful. As long as I'm thinking straight. Yeah, okay, good idea. Okay. I figure I might as well save with all the changes I've made, you know. Okay, we want to go to Tiana. Here we go. Okay, so you said it's in the maze section, right? Okay. How do you get your hyper back up anyway? I loved every second of that.
Here go!
Hardly a fight.
Like, how do you tell when it's going up, I guess is what I'm really trying to ask here. Ah, crap. Drop frames again. Okay, let's see. Come on, stop dropping frames.
On target.
Yay. I know, right? Crazy. Okay, lift 4. Here we go. Okay, maze area 1. Well, worst case scenario, I've got a good save point. Ah, here we go. Okay. Ah, there she is. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I know, and then attack her hench her minions afterwards. I gotcha.
Step and turn, tee-hee. Eek, just who are you? You caught a glance of my secret lesson, didn't you? Why, I can't believe this. You dirty little eensy-weensy. Arg, unforgivable. It's time for your punishment. Behold the myriad magical moves of the wondrous super idol, Raffelsian.
Raffelsian? Am I saying that right? Raffelsian? Bo has grown a little bit. Man, chill out, lady.
On target.
Oh boy, this isn't good. Come on, don't die on me. Huh.
Please.
That's cool. What the crap was that? What the crap was that? Oh my god, this is not good. Okay, come on. Oh my god. Okay.
Right. Thank you for saving me.
Okay. Wait, I can heal my enemies? X, you idiot! Okay. Okay, come on, you can survive. I know you can. Hold it! What?
This can't be. Thanks a lot.
Oh my god, that is horrific. Holy crap. Okay, I'm not waiting for 100% next time. That's for sure. Crap.
Who are you, strangers?
That sunburst attack is evil. Oh my god, stop focusing on Zero for once. That's better, I guess. White. No, 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 no. Why? That attack is evil! Okay. What the... Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, fair enough then.
This is it.
Okay, lady. I've had enough of you.
You're finished. Yeah! Gotcha! Hey! Hey! Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, that didn't kill her. That's not good. God, I'm never gonna get another turn at this rate.
Lost.
Wow. Okay. I'm not sure what to do here. I'm gonna try once more and then I'm calling it a night, because this is ridiculous. That. Okay, just don't have sunburst. No. Come on. Yes. All right. You all survived. Good. Oh, man. That's not good. No. Ha. Okay. No! Thank God. Okay, survived it. Drop frames again? Seriously? Survive. Good. Okay. Ha ha ha! Yes!
You're finished!
Ha! Hey! Gotcha! Ha! Hey! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Hey! Yeah! Hey!
And goodbye to you. Yeah, I know, right? It's terrible. Holy crap! No!
Professor, I failed you. Thank you for saving me. Please.
Okay, so how do I fight these ones, Dari? That was cathartic. Okay. That's apparently going to fuck me, but I'm not sure how. Oh, that's how. There yet, but getting close.
Thanks a lot.
All right.
Here goes nothing.
Here we go. Okay, let's do this. Ha! Good night.
I did it.
Woo! Alright, let's get out of here. Well, I mean, that's what I had to end up doing with, whatchamacallit, isn't it? Okay, let's... Oh, hey, look at that. Come on, I just want to find the exit now. Come on, just... Just give me the exit. Okay, that's... And that must mean that this way is... No, that's not it either. Wait, then is that the right way all along? It wants you to try ultimate... Okay, alright. Who am I to deny you, then? Okay, Ultimate Armor, show me what you got. Holy crap. Wow, okay.
I did it.
Okay, I like what we've got here. This is good. I'm a fan of... God damn it, just let me... Let me go, goddammit. He's just so ridiculous looking, I love it. K.I. is going to absolutely hate this. K.I. is going to absolutely friggin' hate this when he sees this next time. Okay, let's save game. Head back to base. Cool. Reverse thunder? Yes, please. Yes, please. I need this. Oh, Lord, I need this. Super absorber, huh? What is that? God, did the game freeze again? You know what? Okay, game is frozen again, so I'm just gonna call it a night here, guys. So, until next time, because I was smart enough to save the game beforehand. Actually, you know what? Screw it. Let's just open this. Let's reopen this and get it, you know, get a real finish, you know? Let's do that. Let's get a real finish here. Okay. See, but I was smart. I saved the game before I teleported back to base. Because I'm a genius like that, I guess. Weird that this has happened twice tonight, right? That and the frame drops. That's been weird. Okay, let's... Oh, whoop. No, that's not what I want. Okay, so I got them set up. Replenish my everything. And now to save the game in the base. Okay, so until next time, this has been Professor Icepick with another edition of Magma Dragoon Quarter, signing off. See you next time.